I was talking to y'all today about the devil and snakes, and I come outside my house, y'all, and there's two cottonmouths, the most deadliest snakes in America, right here in front of our doorstep. Two of them. I seen a frog first, right? So I was like, okay, this is kind of weird. Then I look right here as the guys was pulling up with my car, and it's two cottonmouth snakes. Babe, Chris, don't come.